What's going on, everyone? Ghost here, and I'm gonna be bringing you guys a stream video today. I will be pretty much just doing a whole bunch of strikes because, as you guys can see, there's arc burnt and small arms. I made a video on why that is good, because with small arms your primary will be a lot more powerful, and with arc burn, if you use them as a halo, that's like another double the damage. So you're pretty much doing like triple the damage of a normal primary, which you'll just run right through a strike with. So with that being said, we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna pop one of these Vanguard boosters for 2 hours, and that's how long we're gonna stream. So let's get into it. Let's do as much of these as we can. Let's earn that rep for both Faction and Vanguard. I would normally be rocking Dead Orbit for this, but I have switched to Future War Cult. Why? They have vanilla gear. I only have one piece so far, and that is the cape. And you guys are like, vanilla gear? Yes. Back when Destiny first came out for the Vanguard legendary armor, you know, is gone now, but Future World's Cult now has it. So, yeah, that's why I switched back, because, you know, Future World Cult for all three classes is representing the old vanilla Vanguard gear, and I love that to death. So, that's why I switched back. Not to mention, there's a new version of it, which kind of takes away the big Future War Cult and logos on them, so yeah. It won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. So we better hit for the cave. Yeah. Let's just do these strikes, guys. I am so pumped. You know, I've been turning my channel into a Destiny channel, and I'm hoping everyone's liking that. And thank you so much for 80 subs. I know it's not as much as these other big YouTubers, but it's something for me, and I'm happy that I came that far so far within the short amount of time. I will be making a thank you video soon on 80 subs, and hopefully one on 100 within, you know, a short period of time. But also, yeah, so I'm kind of turning my channel into a Destiny channel, and I'm still working on my commentary skills. I'm still quite nervous when making these videos, so I stutter and just go on and on a lot, and I apologize for that. There you go. But yeah, so, I mean, if you guys are enjoying these Destiny videos, thank you so much. Leave a like on these videos, let me know that you're liking them. Subscribe if you're new. And tell your friends, come join my channel. I'm still trying to figure out what I want to do with my channel, and again, I will be making a video on 80 sub thank you, which will be going into depth about who I am, what my channel is, what I want for my goals, and etc. And if you guys ever want to play with me, please just message me on YouTube comments, be like, yo, I like you, I want to be your friend. Please don't ever be afraid to want to be my friend. I'm always open for new people to hang out with. I'm not trying to sound weird or anything like that, but if there's a few girl gamers out there who wants new friends, talk to me. I have way too many dudes and not enough chits to talk to. I love to talk to mostly both genders, or all genders. I love to talk of all genders, I should say that. So, I mean, like, without... I don't even know what to say right now. So, pretty much just, like, without going into depth, anyone who's willing to, like, want to chat, make a new friend, I'm here for you. You know, I will play with you if you want to. I will be making a open clan soon, and I'll release the name of that soon for anyone who wants to join me in playing Destiny. I'm always looking for people to do trials and raids with, so yeah. And I was spacing out, but this is the Taken version. I hope I can get that shotgun. I have not gotten it yet. And also, guys, it's Bungie Day. Happy Bungie Day. I got the shield and the shader. And I got the, well, the book right here. There's a book. So, yeah. I have to complete these. I thought I had them all done, but I guess not. I swore they're all done, but I don't know. So, yeah. Happy Bungie Day. This is a farm video and a live stream. Lots going on. I guess I'm going to call it Bungie Day Farm Rep Video. Come on. Oh, this arc burn is small arm just goes right through everyone. I'm actually gonna switch to arc and put on this grenade. Okay, we're all good. Come on, phone. Load.
Need to get through. I'll check it out.
Open the door. And I kinda like the shader. You know, I was looking for something nice and blue, and this
it's locked down.
Perfect.
Just give me
oh god, what the fuck was that? What the hell is hurting me? You. Get out of here. Oh god. Oh god. Come on. Ooh, teammate keeps dying. Oh, that was a waste of a grenade.
Okay, it's open.
I think these are arc, so I'm taking them. Ooh, we gotta watch out for these guys. Little bandits. Look at that, they just go right through your shields. Oh my goodness. Okay, I did not mean to die. Come get me, dude. Don't risk it. Don't risk it. Oh my god, you're gonna die. You're such an asshole. Why would you do that? Why? Like, what went through your mind thinking that was alright? You are an idiot.
Think they'd mind if we take their pipes.
God damn. Alright, I'm gonna be smart and not die. Don't Jesus. Is there one of them that's on fire? No, they're all on fire. And you're not even gonna revive him. You're a nice dude. Oh wait, that's the guy that fucked up. Okay. Don't destroy it. I want that one. I prefer these ones. They're cooler, in my opinion. I wish you could have one of these as like your own sparrow. That'd be so epic. Like, why isn't that a thing, actually? Why can't we have these as our own? Like, I don't know about you guys, but I'm kind of bored of sparrows. I want something new to ride around. Ooh. Oh, okay. Alright, we're gonna be careful about this. I'm just gonna get all these guys out of the way. So yeah, this is the taken version, which I'm actually pretty happy about. You know, it'll give me a chance to try to earn that shotgun. Look at that. Just the small arms work. Sweet. Alright, let's go get the boss. Now, sadly, I don't have any Theria coin, but don't worry, guys. I will be doing our stream like this tomorrow with Theria coins. And you know what? I guess I'll stay in this. There he is.
I was sure that the Arc
wow, that burn just coming. Got wrecked. But look at what damage this is doing to him. Oh shit, I gotta watch my back. Last Guardian. And I'm just gonna play it safe. And wait until one of them respawns. There we go. And what your primary dudes? Yeah, his health is just getting eaten, but sadly, I got stuck on a team that aren't. How did that kill me? Wow. And, you know, this will happen when you get stuck doing randoms. They don't know what the hell they're doing. You know, they got Z Halo. Two of us. This guy ain't running one.
Take him incoming. Get ready.
It's kind of hard to just do this shit if you don't have teammates who are willing to actually do what you gotta do. They just want to fuck around. They think they're good. See, now we gotta take out this enemy. Oh, I got one person. All right. Oh, there goes the boss. Oh shit, I fucked that up. Alright, get out of there. Ooh! That could end badly. There he is. Go get him. Go get him, Tiger. You're probably just gonna die, but that's whatever. Okay. Yeah, this is taking longer than I wanted. Just because no one, like, all of us ain't using Z Halo at the same time. That could kill me. Alright guys, this is taking longer than needed. I need ammo. Where is my ammo? Found a legendary engram. Aren't you lucky? See, look at that, guys. Teamwork. We can kill this guy in like seconds. I'm out of ammo. Thank you. Ah. No legendary.
I'll contact
no shotgun.
Let them know what happened.
Nah, it makes me sad. I really want that shotgun from him.
The Fallen found the Prison of Elders, but then the Taken found the Fallen. Too bad for them.
Yeah, too bad.
Better off in the prison.
I really need to upgrade this gun, but I have nothing. I actually might use that, to be honest. Oh, one strike done. And it took us how long? And I don't think it showed. Wow. 14 minutes to do that one strike? All because these guys didn't want to have fucking Z Halos. Wow. I don't want to back out because I don't want to ruin my Vanguard rep. So I'm hoping they will leave and get a new guy with Z Halo. Because again, I want all three of us to have Z Halos for it to work. So I'm hoping they leave. Or at least that one Warlock dude. Okay, I think it was a Warlock guy that left. Please? It was, thank God. Yeah. Good. Good. You got Z Halo? Oh, what is wrong with you, Warlocks? You're not using Z Halos.
The Black Guardian may not stay among us for long.
The hell's wrong with people?
Something has begun to repair the schism torn by its destruction.
It should not have taken us 14 minutes to get that done.
The garden channels to protect it. We must stop the weavers before they seal the garden and begin to summon back its heart.
I don't know what to infuse. I can't infuse anything. I'm just gonna have to try to switch to this. Every time this trick is about to end, just in case if I earn any gear.
I like this place better when it's dead.
Actually, no. Maybe. I think I only have to switch to it if there's a legendary drop on the ground. That is what I'll do, actually. Ugh, I just love this. Strikes are so easy. Oh god. Oh shit.
Looks
Ooh, so you only have to kill 25 more hydras. So let me see where my faction and rep are at. Oh yeah. Oh shit. I'm not really gonna even bother with blues on ground. I know, that could be for weapon parts and armor material, but I got enough of that shit. Although I do kind of miss the way you have to do the old upgrading system with the armor, how warlocks would have these weird dust things, titans would have these weird plates, and hunter would have wire. Kind of miss that. It made it more challenging to get armor pieces and shit. Not really, but really. Ooh, this part. I want to see how good this part would be. Oh, it's a taken part? Never mind. Yeah, never mind. But look at that, like... Oh! I totally forgot they are arc. I wish everyone in the group was using Z-Halo. Like, I guess two of us is okay. We are flying by this pretty quick, though. I'll give it that. Someone by the name of Instidimum. I'm sorry if I mispronounce names. Comment on my YouTube video. Nice video. I dropped a like. Mind checking out mine? Okay. Usually if people leave me a like, I will go check out their stuff. If I do like them, I will like the videos and subscribe to them. I mean, I know subscribing is like, there's no point because no one knows how many subscribers, how many subscriptions you subscribe to or whatever. It's always nice to subscribe to other people, but again, if I want something to pop up on my homepage, I kind of want it to be relatable of what I do. So. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Back up, back up, back up. Ah, I guess this, like, usually in my head this strike is so long, but it's actually pretty short. It's pretty short. It's just a boss fight that kind of sucks butt. But luckily for us, we got small arms with Z-Halo, so it should be easier. You two gotta go. Wow. Nice fuck up, Ghost. Thank you. I'm just using my super because why not? Why not? And again, guys, I will have a live stream tomorrow with Exotic. 3 coins to try to farm exotics and do another exotic opening. Just earn ammo right back. Go right through these guys. Like they're nothing. Come on, get him. Get him. Look at that damage. Look at that damage. Ah! Wreck this guy. Come on, guys. We got it. And to kill a boss. You got him, dude. You got him, Warlock. Come on. I'll do it. Only blues. You know, I was kind of hoping that loop hand cannon again. I only got one of them. I don't even have it on me. I only got one of them. I would like a higher level one.
The Black Garden remains here among the light.
Look at that, 250.
The veterans never cease until their birthplace is restored. We must keep it here until we can understand our intentions.
Alright. I mean, even if I had one, I wouldn't have been able to pick it up because of my inventory being so full. Which, I should actually move some stuff into a vault. Nice. How long did that even take us? 7 minutes. A lot better. But we can still do it quicker. We still got some good time on our rep booster. Oh, I love green tea. Love it. Everyone's rocking this new emblem. I love it. The blue emblem looks so nice. Another guy without freaking.
The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus.
What?
Mind.
Two Titans? And these assholes aren't even using the Z Halo. This is why, people. This is why we're going at a slow pace, because these fucking assholes.
When a powerful part of the network is lost, the restorative mind.
Wait, that's a new infinite plate?
It has begun.
Does it have that spiky part in the back?
A bridge.
That'd be so cool. I hope it does. Come on, load in, please. I want to see if it has the wing in the back. I really want to know. Oh, it doesn't. That's lame. But it still looks pretty nice, I guess. But yeah, this is why the strikes will be going slow, because people aren't using the Z Halo with Arc Burn and goddamn, what do you want to call it? Small arms on. You can literally fly right through these strikes if all three of you used it. I'm guessing these two are friends. No, they're randoms. Well, obviously they don't know what they're doing. Or didn't look at the modifiers. Like, for me, I'm not even gonna bother that ball. I usually grab it all the time just for grenade spams, but I'm not even gonna bother. Look at that, gone. Ow. I bet if all three of us shot at this, we can destroy the ship. I destroyed it! Did you guys see that? I actually destroyed it. At last second. I'm gonna try and destroy another one. I swear I destroyed it. I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna try again. If so, then I'm gonna have to make a duplicate of this video and put I destroyed one of those. Oh, there is. Hit it. I'm still gonna destroy it. It took like, what, three clips? before. Five. Ooh, what the fuck hit me? No! I destroyed the last one, I'm pretty sure I destroyed. There was a huge explosion. And what's this guy doing back here with a fucking ball? Oh, die, bitches. Let's go, asshole. Woo! Oh my god! Oh my god! Get wrecked. Alright, I'm gonna try to destroy that ship. I'm gonna do it. This guy, I'm getting sick of him already. Taking way too long with that shit.
Where we see beauty, the Vex see imperfection. Every planet, every being must be made anew.
Come on, where's that house of wolf shit? Will you grab it? There it is. Ooh. Aw, oh, damn it. A ship shot me. I was hoping it would be focused on one of these guys. Where the hell are you going? I hate my teammates. This random guy has no clue what the fuck he's doing. Why is he walking so... Oh my goodness. I hate to be this guy, but these guys have no clue what the fuck they're doing. They're unhelpful. First of all, they're not even running ARC classes. They're not using any ARC weapons. Bunch of fucking imbeciles playing a fucking strike and I get stuck with them. Cute. Get out of here, shit. Get out of here. That just like makes me so upset how I get stuck with the most dumbasses. Like, for real. Oh shit. Watch out for snipers. I'm coming to get you. Surprise, bitch! Yeah, you two are fucking idiots. Dude, oh my god, what is wrong with you? You're so fucking stupid. It literally kills me. Come on, give me it. Like, oh my goodness, you are so fucking dumb. You're so stupid, I literally can't. I honestly can't play with you. I don't even want to fucking do the strike anymore because of these assholes. Oh god. Like, dude, just how shitty of a player can you fucking be? Are you a new player? No, you're not. You've been here since probably year one. how are you this shitty at this game? Like, tell me. You're so bad. I hate you. I hate to be that guy that reports you, but you're just really both Sunsingers. Guys, this arc burn! You idiots! I can't handle them. I just can't. These guys are dumb. Dumb, dumb, dumb. I'm not even gonna fuck around. I'm just getting this shit, I'm getting out of here. Not fucking around. Especially with these two idiots. And it'll kill me if I get stuck with them again. So I'm hoping they will back out, because I don't want to ruin my Vanguard rep because of them. Dude, shoot the fucking thing. If I die because of you, I swear. Oh my god, how dumb can these two be? I mean, honestly. I just have to do this because that fucking bubble is in the way. Oh my god. I'm yellowing it. Let me in. Ooh.
The Nexus mine must have been vital.
Jesus. These two, man, I always get stuck. Like, there's always that one group of dumbasses you get stuck with.
Press the advantage, Guardian.
Always that one group. And these two are it.
That's the time glitch. And the restorative mind.
No, you guys are awful.
That capacitor just lit up.
Fucking awful. Yeah, fuck you for being a bitch.
That got its attention.
Guys, it is arc. They're like literally using every other elemental but arc. You're gonna die with that. I hope you know that. Yeah, do it. God, people are so stupid. It hurts. It hurts. Guys, it is arc burn. Oh my goodness. I'm literally doing all the damage and all the work here. You're so stupid, it hurts. Yeah, have fun with that. I'm literally gonna have to switch because these guys are just fucking stupid. Oh my god. Just to keep them alive. You two are just, I can't handle it. Oh my god, like how bad can they be? Get out of the fucking way. Oh, he shot it. Like, I'm literally doing all the damage. No joke. Like, with 3 Z Halos, we could just have this done. But no. No one's running it. They're not even using any arc at all. None of them have any arc. And he's gonna die. Sadly, I got stuck reviving him. And he's just gonna die again. Oh boy. Dude, don't even touch it! You're so fucking dumb. I'm not reviving you. I'm actually gonna wait until I can go get that. Come on, Hunter, go invisible. Come on, dude, go invisible. Like, really, how bad can you fucking be? Oh shit, yeah, he has that. And... yeah. And you're dead. Because I did all the fucking damage. There's a legendary there. Just in case it is the loop, I'm gonna switch.
I can sense the river of time.
Nope, it's just a legendary. Okay.
On their course.
God, you two are like the worst
mind is
ever.
Unmade,
you two suck so bad.
A powerful construct.
And I hate to be this guy, but you
very
two are just
well
awful. I hate to be this guy, I really do, but... you know, Bungie really needs to know that there's players like this doing strikes, not helping at all, being fucking stupid fucks. Yep, good job. Literally wasted my time. Waste of my time. How long did that take you? 18 minutes. 18 fucking minutes. Because of these fucks. Wanted to take so long to do it. That is so sad on how long a strike can take if you don't play with the right people. Please don't stay. Ugh, only one of them stood. Get the fuck out, dude. You're awful. I mean, yeah, even having a second dude with Ark would be amazing, but I want 3 dudes. Who's this guy? Why? Really? Why does no one have a Z Halo? Before this happened, I had, like, groups and groups of Z Halos, and now I'm getting none. God damn.
Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Taken...
like, it will go by so much quicker. I'm not kidding, it'll literally go by so much quicker if people just use what they're supposed to be using.
They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
It just, it saddens me on how dumb people can be. So I'm hoping when I do a nerf strike, I mean, live stream tomorrow, we won't have to worry about these guys. Wait, what is this?
Why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
It really just gets to me on how
the Vanguard insular system, a direct order to crash the ship loyalty.
Goodbye. I mean, yeah, you guys can drop sublimes, but no, I'm not sticking around.
I have tracking on the Bond Brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now.
Okay. Like, dude, really, it's... The amount of less trouble we could have would be a great if everyone just used Arc Z Halos. Like, look at that, it just eats them right up with Arc. Oh my god, dude, why can that reach that far? That was retarded. Watch out. Oh, I fucked that up. Yep-er. Oh my goodness. Lots of fuck ups. Dude, that was not necessary to do to me. All these fuck-ups are just happening, and wouldn't happen if people use Arc primaries, Z Halo, and just work together and destroy shit quicker. They're not even shooting the fucking tank. This guy just sitting here being useless. I'm always gonna suck with useless players. Dumbasses, man. Way be unhelpful. And like, I know that might make me look like a douchebag. But guys, they're not fucking doing anything. Alright.
I can't tell you the number of scouts I've
like, really. Use a Z Halo. If you don't got one, then use other Arc relatable stuff. He's using a sword, right? Yeah, not that much help. Not that much help. I'm talking about, like, I don't know. Something. Something more than a sword. Maybe Arc abilities? Grenades? And just like, how don't you have a Z Halo? If you've been playing long enough, you should have got one. Use your legendary marks and buy one.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Make sure I got this. Which I think I do. Yeah, oh shit. Ooh. Fuck off. Do I got that fragment? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I got it. Alright, last part.
So, the Bond brothers may not even know the Primus was taken. This whole thing could be a power play to get their dead commander back. That's the hold the Empire gets on these soldiers, Guardian. Loyalty beyond death.
I also really hate the choice of armor for Taken armor. It should have been, I don't know, something like one of the legendary sets for Vanguard, not the fucking House of Wolves legendary sets. That just looks ugly.
Something's wrong with this picture.
It would be nice if people use the Halo. But again, tomorrow, guys, I would have 3 coins, and we would be doing another live stream for Exotics.
There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
That got their attention.
Come on, big boy. Come on. I love that. Dude, fuck off! These guys move too much. Players, everything, chill. Go invisible. Kill you. Give me your health. What?! Oh, because I switched to fucking shadow! How dumb am I? Run. Be a lot quicker with 3 guys with this, but I'm just not getting that luck.
Targets are neutralized.
Oh, there we go. Trained up my Vanguard.
An awful long way from here. Some Imperial flunky is getting a message. Word that these brothers are dead and they have no more ranking soldiers in our system. You made that happen, Guardian. Savor it.
I'd rather get a team with 3 fucking goddamn Z-Halos so we're right by this shit quicker. Because I'm kind of wasting my fucking rep. Look at that, 105 kills compared to those guys. 20, 27, like, bro. Bro. Give me people with Z Halo, please. That would be epic. Oh, who am I stuck with? This dude. At least he has an arc sword. So. Did we get a Z Halo person? No, a bad juju. What the fuck is wrong with you? Of course it's a warlock. This thing seems interesting. I kind
of
want it.
Omnigal is the last of Crota's generals. She is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of Crota's return
will haunt this world. Oh yeah, it's for warlock legendary.
Track her down and exterminate every hive that stands in your way.
I didn't really rank up my warlock. That armor set for warlock is pretty cool. I like it. I may be bad, but I'm perfectly good at it. What for? Ooh, maybe I can get a pulse rifle here.
A new hive army is spawning under the Skywatch. This is Omnigal's doing. Find her. Omnigal is wicked and desperate. Keep your light safe.
Oh shit.
For your light.
Wait, is he using Z Halo? I heard something. That sounded like a Z Halo. Yes! Z Halo! Thank you. That's exactly what I said about a warlock. This particular one. Oh my god, I'm gonna die! No! What the fuck? Dude, what the fuck? So much thrall. Yo, back the fuck up. Back up! Crack, demons!
Guardian.
See, like, what I always wanted, and I'll make a video on this because I really want this opinion to be out there, is a survival with thrall. I always wanted that. How each round they get harder and harder and harder to kill. Something like Call of Duty Zombies. I just always wanted that about Thrall.
Using the Fallen against you.
Like how, like, after like every other 5 rounds, there'd be like a giant swarm of explosive Thrall. And then every other 15 rounds would be like a Thrall boss you gotta kill. That takes way too much bullets. And special and heavy only drop every other 20 minutes. Not every other, but every 20 minutes. Like, come on guys, I can sell them. I'm gonna make a video on it. I really want this opinion to be out there. destroy it. Destroy the guns. Destroy the guns. Go get them. Destroy the guns. Fly right through this. Stuck. I never spent so much time here for the House of Wolves farm. Come right through.
Is to usher in Crota's return. If she lives, our fight against Crota's armies may never end.
Run away. Run away. Run away. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Alright, I got you guys. I will switch chest plates. There we go. Wow, nice. Gone, just fucking gone. That sword doesn't really help. Can you not push me, asshole? Like, why the fuck would you do that? Get her, get her, get her. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh my god. How did I live through all of that? How did I live? Bitch is dead. Ooh, it's a legendary. Could it be the pulse rifle? Could it be?
Of Crota's will have been defeated.
Please.
The Hive will not take this transgression.
Oh, it's her bond.
But you, Guardian.
Shit.
Have
that
given
sucks.
Something new to fear.
Is there anything I really don't use? No. I like all of these. I don't think I'm gonna be able to quickly put stuff in, but... Come on. Hurry. No! I couldn't do it quick enough. But it'll be in my vault when I get there. Or my, postmaster. Okay. How much more time we got? We got 52 minutes. Okay. I gotta go bathroom real quick. By the time I get back, it should start.
Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alakul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king, and attempted to take his mantle. Alakul failed, and now awaits the mercy
Darkblade,
of
sweet.
The Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in
and again,
to take Oryx's
you know,
crown.
These missions should be a lot quicker, but everyone isn't using the Z-Halo, so... Oh, I know who's in my squad. Who is in my squad?
The Darkblade suffers.
Oh, these two guys. Well, he is a Z Halo, so you know that's good.
I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost.
I thought he was gonna fuck up my jump. What the hell are you doing? Kill that guy. Oh, so close. Yeah, no, I can't make that jump. Okay, stop it. Stop trying to fuck with that jump. Just go around. I'm gonna outrun this motherfucker. Come on. Outrun his ass.
Sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door.
I know I'm gonna fuck this up with Blink. I just know it. Oh, close one. Ooh, arc. Look at that, no health. Gone.
Spell is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery.
Hashtag relatable. See, like, while we're doing all the work, this fucking Titan lazy ass ain't doing shit. Really, dude, you're just sitting there, you're not even helping. You could have went over there and already did that other one, but no, you want to sit here and be a dick. Fucking asshole. Get good. Yeah, I kind of wasted my super. Might have get one kill. Two. How about you guys, but I like to save that kill all the guys.
Right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the dark blade. Finish this.
Okay. Boss. Damn it. Hold that Titan dies.
Kill him.
Nope. Shitty move. Ooh. Just run.
The Dark Blade is formidable.
What a bunch of bitches.
And left unchecked, a worthy successor to lead the Hive. Dawn has not come. It hasn't been dark enough yet.
Miss. Look at that.
That's very encouraging.
Such pro skills.
You first.
Just do it.
Alakul, he is hunting you.
I love blues.
Yes. May his dark soul go screaming into the pit between the stars. A pretender to the crown is dead.
How much more time we got?
Know this,
41
Guardian.
Minutes. Alright, sweet.
Alakul was there when we went down into the pit. What you have done in their names. Holland, Sai Mota, Omar, Ariana 3, Vel Tarlo.
Her team did get pretty fucked up. Yeah. Oh, that Angel of Mercy plus Chest of Alpha Loopy would be perfect. I really need a team so bad to do this on hard. The boss raid on hard.
They raided the prison of elders in
need
the
it.
Reef.
Got an archon. I priest. Need it.
The queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful. We need to hunt this thing down before the
four out four. Well, four out eight. like this one's a piece of cake. This is a piece of cake, I guess. I guess that's a piece of cake. I just gotta do the quest line. Like, mostly it's all easy, you know, you just gotta do them. Ooh, I hope this is a taken one. Those skills though, look at that.
Ha!
skills. I saw a chest right there. No, I did not. Get out of here. And I'm trying really hard to also earn all the vanilla gear, as in weapons brought to year 2 from a crucible. I'm just missing a sniper of an auto rifle now. So, I don't know, I mean, like, I guess I'm gonna bring this up in another video. What do you guys think is gonna happen to year 2 gear? Are we gonna be able to bring it into year 3, or leave it behind for new gear? I think we might have to leave it behind. But I'm hoping they come up with some better looking gear, because lately it's just been horrible. The House of Wolf's gear, not really my fancy. What else? That's pretty much it. This last DLC really, armor just wasn't really suitable for me. House of Wolves I did not like. Taken King was alright. They were alright. They weren't horrible, but they weren't to my liking either. So I'm really excited for Rise of Iron, guys. I'm so pumped. I'm gonna be bringing you guys an entire series on that. That's probably when I get more into Destiny. Hopefully I will get more into Destiny. I'm so pumped for Rise of the Iron. I'm gonna try, from here until then, I'm gonna try to get a whole bunch of people to join my clan to get raid teams going. So when it first comes out and we're high enough level, I'm gonna try to do a raid team live with everyone. I don't think it's the Taken version, is it? No, it's not. Bummer!
We'll need to get through. I'll check it out.
This is kind of like lack of work, the fact that they animate this.
It's lockdown time. Just give me some
oh
time.
Shit. Yeah, that's a huge no-no. Oh my goodness. There they are. Oh shit, guns. At least if I destroy one, it'd be easier on this. Pick him up. I think the only two enemies that really don't have any like natural melee is the Cabal and what else? Vets. Like, they don't have any characters that will run at you and melee you. But shield guys, they do melee. Like, well, any enemy really melees, but like not only have melee abilities, no guns, you know what I'm saying? So I think the only things that only classes are like that are the vets, not vets. Hive and Fallen. Oh my god. Why did you guys just leave? Cowards. All of you. Run away, run away. This thing is fucking fast. Is this the Taken version? Oh, is it? I really hope it is. I want to try to earn that shotgun. Also, guys, I think tomorrow night, maybe? I'm not sure. One of these days, I'm gonna get back into the Division and start making more videos. I really want to get back into that game. I love Division. It just, it kind of has lack of content. But I still love it. I love that game. And yeah, I'm still trying to figure out how I want to do my thumbnails. So, till then, my thumbnails are gonna look all iffy jiffy. Yes, it is the Taken version. Sweet, 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 sweet. I can try to earn that shotgun. And just so we don't get close to him and get killed, yeah. Stealing the Flare's ability.
I was sure that the Archon Freeze was taken incoming. Get ready.
And there we go. Get some great damage in. Man down, man down. How much bonus super energy does it give me? Eh, quite a bit. Not a lot, but some. There he is. Oh shit. Whoa, what the fuck just happened? That was weird. I know I'm not really helping. I'm just trying to get these enemies out. There he is. Get some shots into him. Guys, we all can't be high in here. Ooh, that hurt. Take him down, take him down. Ah, no legendary.
I'll contact the Vanguard and let them
know. I really want that shotgun. And so this isn't just a normal strike, so you can't farm it that way. Whoa.
The Fallen found the Prison of Elders, wow. But then the Taken found
wow.
The Fallen. Too bad for them.
Whoa.
The Archon Priest was better off in the prison.
So amazing. And like this, like there needs to be more legendary ghosts. There needs to be more. I don't know, I'm so hyped for Rise of the Iron. So pumped for it. How long did that even take? 9 minutes? Huh. Could have done it quicker, I guess, but whatever. Whatever. Wow, we still got 29 minutes. It's been quite a long stream, hasn't it? And of course, I'll bring you guys back to the tower after and show you what I get for the Vanguard package. I think we might be able to also do a future Worko package. Let me see what my...
is the last of Crota's gems.
Perfect.
She
I won't get back here.
She is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of Crota's return will haunt this world. Track her down and exterminate every hive that stands in your way.
Alright, 12 heavy for my... Wow, okay. I'm gonna have to probably get more heavy soon. In special. Alright, let's go.
A new hive army is spawning under the Skywatch. This is Omnigal's doing. Find her.
Race me. Race me, fool. Yeah, guys, I'm just really hyped for Iron Banner. I want to see what new Vanguard legendaries will be, new weapons, hopefully, all that stuff. There's going to be a lot of new stuff. I'm just, I'm so pumped. I'm so excited. I'm still trying to rank up all my characters to 335 as well. I'm trying to get them all to 335. Or at least one of them. If I get at least my 100 or 335, that'd be better. And I know I made my Titan, my Taken King. I don't know, well, you guys don't know that because you never saw me do a playthrough. But I made my Titan pretty much my Taken King character. So if the Hunter has some nice armor, I'm going to make my Hunter my Iron, Rise of Iron playthrough. But when the Iron Banner comes out, I got... Well, I mean, I'm gonna be able to run between all three characters and earn all the loot for Iron Banner easily. So, you know what? That's not even gonna bother me. I was gonna say my main priority would be the Warlock, because Warlock Iron Banner armor looks sick as hell. But, again, I'll easily be able to hit all three characters. Get him, dude. Oh boy. I don't even know, guys. Rise of Iron is gonna be so good. I can just feel it.
The scavengers. Omnigal's clever. Using the fallen against you.
Is there really any point for Destiny 2? I mean, let's be real. Is there really any point? They can easily just add on to normal Destiny. I mean, like, I don't know. If they do make a Destiny 2, then might as well just go all out and make it brand new. New Guardians, new everything. Why not? There's really no point making a Destiny 2 if you're trying to transfer all your stuff onto the same old shit. There really isn't any point. Take out guns. There we go. Watch out for the mines. Where's that other ship?
Keep moving, Guardian.
Oh, okay.
Find Omnigold.
Oh, finally he's using Z Halo. Oh, wait, no, this is a new guy. Finally, all three of us have Z Halos. Where were you earlier? Where are you? Where were you now that I need ya? Where are you now? Bow, bow, wow, wow. Bow, bow, wow, wow. I'm stuck. Hey, fuck you. Fuck you. How come you get to go? Why am I still loading? The fuck is wrong with this game? Make me load, but not the other guy.
Omnigold's only purpose is to usher in Crota's return. If she lives, our fight against Crota's armies may never end.
I love Eris. I really wish we could kill her. Right here. Oh my god, can we? No, she just teleported. Fucking bitch! We almost had her. We almost had her. Oh, sweet. Oh, no, buddy. I got you. Get out of there. Get out of there! I got you. Just keep on shooting. I got you. I got you. Oh my god, bitch! Fuck off! Dude, you're such a bitch. How you can shoot that much? Oh, dude, don't risk it. Don't risk it. If you die, I'm gonna cry. Okay, come get me. Good move. Come get the medic. I think we can kill her. We'll shoot at her. Nah. Come on, guys. We can get her. We can get her. Get her. Get that bitch. Legendary? Okay, okay. That could be something.
The agents of Crota's will have been defeated.
Oh, pair of fucking boots.
The Hive will not take this transgression lightly. But you, Guardian, have given them something new to fear.
Shit. I think I got time for one more. Maybe two, but I think I'm just gonna end at one more. Okay. I can get rid of that. Complete that one. Sweet, it's in person. Okay. Like, they make so much rare armor, but there's really no point making so much. You know?
He kneels before.
There's like few legendary, but so much rares. Alright, sweet, we got Tanix.
He is a murderer.
Oh, look what.
I have been tracking him since wolves broke their chains. Yes. Now Tanix works for Wolfpack, but not for long.
What level do I have my gunsmith at?
Tanix has been sent.
Oh, got someone. Who else joined? Your job. Hello, new person who's watching. If you're new, you should like go ahead, hit that follow button, then go to my YouTube channel and hit subscribe. That'd be nice. Also, welcome to the stream. You might be a little bit late because I'm kind of like near the end of the stream. I've already been streaming for almost 2 hours now. So if you want to catch a full thing, you just watch it on Twitch, or if you want, feel free to go to my YouTube channel. I'll post it there later for you if you want to watch it. But yeah, if you're new and you're willing to, you should totally subscribe to my YouTube channel. Go save
that. Tanix sees you not as an enemy. You are a trophy to collect.
Back up.
Lift field distortion. Catch ow, just ow, above ow. You.
Die, bro. Oh, two of you actually do quite a bit of damage. Come on. Come on. I can take it. Alright, you both are up there. I guess I'll head up now. Look at that. And he's gone.
called you out, Guardian. You are challenged
in the ways of old. Sweet. Let's wreck this thing. I have to wreck these guys. Okay, let's wreck it. Okay, last one alive. Nope, never mind. You guys gotta get good. Oh, what the fuck? How'd that even kill me? That's the question. How did that even kill me? Yeah, we're not gonna be able to do an airstrike. This is the last one for the stream, guys. Hell out of her. Wonder if we can kill him right here. That'd be fucking amazing. No, he's immune. Die, get out of here. We can definitely kill him right here, though. Get him, boys. Okay, why are you focused only on me? Not cool, dude. Not cool. Ooh, someone got exotic. Good for you, dude. Dead. Good for you.
No small matter. You will be rewarded. Treasure from the queen. And my respect as well.
Well, guys, I mean, I hope you enjoyed this epic video. It's been a long one, and I doubt anyone's gonna watch the whole entire thing, because I'm not famous and no one likes me, so, you know. But I have to back out because my rep is gone and I'm getting tired of doing strikes. But I'll have another one tomorrow. Don't worry. I'll have another one tomorrow. Let's go get my package. See, like, you know, I could probably do it a lot quicker if everyone on my team has Z-Halos. I'd probably try to get two friends to duel with me and see if they got Z-Halos and try to fly right through it. But, yeah. So, I pretty much got ranked up 1.5 just by 2 hours. Again, it'll probably be a lot quicker if everyone has Z-Halos and we're cooperative. And I'm hoping for that beautiful sniper. Never mind. I thought I was doing Crucible for some second, so not a sniper, but something that's worth having from a Vanguard. Something that's worth having. I'm gonna quickly see. Wow, we got quite a few shit. Oh, 333, nice. I'll give that to my Warlock. And a Sublime. We actually got a Sublime. Wow. How many Sublimes do I even got in here? So I'll probably just give that to my Warlock because I'm trying to get that set from my Warlock and who knows. Actually, let's go turn in my engrams first. We got shiloh engrams we have to use.
Let's see what you found out.
Alright. Ooh, this might actually be a good gun. Triple tap. Cinemag. Firefly. Oh, I'm probably gonna keep that. That sounds like a good gun to me, to be honest. Goodbye. Nope. Get out of here. Okay. Let's go see what we got out of our package.
Almost didn't see you there.
Oh, I got what you need.
Hey. Yeah, light like machine gun. It's 330. It's arc. What's it look like? That looks pretty good, actually. We got increased accuracy. This weapon is extremely low recoil, and aim this weapon increases the effective range. I kind of like those. Hannibal. Huh. Alright. I think I'm going to keep that weapon. I like that. Let's see what it looks like on me. That looks like a nice light machine gun, not gonna lie. And how much do we got? 150? I really, really want the multi-tool. But I don't have anything to infuse it with quite yet, so I don't think I'm gonna waste my money on it right now. Chest piece. Oh, you have to discover them first to even buy them? Okay. I am going to buy this, though. And I don't think I have anything really worth infusing into it. So. I mean, as much as these do help, I probably will wear these more. but I don't know. I'm just going to keep him for now. I'll keep him for now. Anyways, guys, that's pretty much going to be the end of this stream. I'm not going to waste my time opening all these blues, so I'm just going to leave them there for now. But actually, you know, fuck it. Let's just grab the ones I can grab. Delete this.
Check, check, check.
Delete that. Alright. Have a nice day. Might as well just go cash them in and see what we get.
Hunter. Take good care of that.
Nope. 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 Let's go cash him in. Might as well just cash him in.
Wonderful day, Guardian. Check, check, check.
Wow.
Have a marvelous day.
Let me see if I can store any of these. Not, I have no space for anything. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys probably tomorrow night if you guys want to come watch my stream. Go Sleva HD on Twitch.